Here, let us expand using the identity a square minus b square equals a plus b into a minus b. So let us consider 2x square minus y square. Now this is nothing but a square is 2x square and b square is y square. So therefore, it is 2x plus y into 2x minus y. So the expansion of 2x square minus y square equals 2x plus y into 2x minus y. Let us consider another one, which is 1 by 3y the whole square minus x square. Now this is nothing but 1 by 3y plus x into 1 by 3y minus x. So this is a very simple identity. A square minus b square equals a plus b into a minus b.